អង្គុយចុះបាទអង្គជំរាបប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីសំណាកាហើយតទៅនេះផ្ដល់វិធីការជូនទៅតំណាងថាបរិញ្ញាដើម្បីមានឱកាសតាំងសំណួរចំពោះដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋបវេនីរូបនេះបើសិនមិនមានសូមអញ្ជើញបាទ
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Mr. Civil Party. My name is Travis Carr, and I'm a lawyer for the prosecution. And I just have a few questions for you. I want to start by asking you something about your first wife. You told us that you had consummated your marriage, and you said that at the time she died, you didn't know whether she was pregnant or not. Did you ever learn later whether she was pregnant at the time she was killed?
របស់លោកនឹងមានផ្ទៃពោះឬក៏អត់លោកឬអត់នោះទេដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសុំឲ្យលោករៀបរាប់បន្តិចមួយចំណុចនេះ
បានព្រោះថាការមិនដឹងនេះគឺមិនដែលបានកំណត់ពីវេលារស់នៅជុំគ្នាបានជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃជាងក្នុងរយៈកាលពីណាទៅមកខែបានមកលេងផ្ទះម្ដងបានជាមិនដឹង
Did you ever learn following her death whether she had been pregnant at that time or did you never learn that one way or the other?
តើលោកមានបានទទួលដំណឹងពីណាឬក៏ឮដឹងពីណាថាគាត់មានផ្ទៃពោះទេ?
បាទមិនដែលឮទេ។
I'd like to ask you now about your emotional condition when you were working with the trapping small dam. Can you tell us what your emotional condition was? Were you happy? Were you sad? Were you fearful? What emotions did you feel in that period of your life?
Were you happy? Were you fearful? 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 Were you
បាទចំពោះខ្ញុំមិនដែលមានអារម្មណ៍សប្បាយចិត្តទេមានតែអារម្មណ៍សោកស្ដាយព្រោះការស្ដាយអាឡ័យប្តីប្រពន្ធដែលធ្លាប់បានរស់នៅជុំគ្នាទោះបីតិចក្តីច្រើនក្តីក៏ជាប្តីប្រពន្ធដែរ
And focusing now on your time as a worker at the trapping small dam, at that time, did you believe that you were going to survive the DK period? សង្ឃឹម
ឬក៏ជឿជាក់ថាលោកអាចរស់រានមានជីវិតពីរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែរទេ?
បាទក្នុងការរស់នៅអាងស្ពានថ្មមិនដែលមានសេចក្តីសង្ឃឹមថានឹងរស់នៅបានសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃមកដល់សប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះទីពេលថ្ងៃបើកភ្នែកឡើងវាចែងទៅធ្វើការដឹងថាពេលនេះមានរស់តែពេលយប់ដែលមើលមិនឃើញខ្លាចក្រែងយើងមានកំហុសអ្វីពីថ្ងៃទៅក៏គេយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលដូច្នេះការសង្ឃឹមមានតែខ្លះគេពោលថាតែយប់ឡើងរស់ថ្ងៃឡើងគឺងាប់ខ្លះគេពោលថាតែយប់ឡើងថ្ងៃឡើងងាប់យប់ឡើងរស់សង្ឃឹមតែម្នាក់មួយថ្ងៃប៉ុណ្ណឹងឯងបាទ
And was that fear something that you were able to forget from time to time when you were working? Or was that fear something that was with you on a more or less continual basis? ដោយពេលដែលទេ
នៅពេលដែលលោកធ្វើការនៅឯការដ្ឋាននឹងឬក៏ថាការភ័យខ្លាចនេះវាមានជារៀងរហូត
បាទនៅក្នុងនោះគឺមិនដែលមានថ្ងៃណាថាសบายចិត្តគឺការព្រួយបារម្ភគឺជារៀងរហូត
And what about in your life today? How often do you think about that period of your life? How many times per month or week or day do you recall it?
ពេលណាក៏ជាពេលមួយដែលនឹកឃើញដែរប៉ុន្តែពេលធ្វើបន្ទានបានស្ដាប់ធ្វើឬក៏ធ្វើសមាធិអីទៅឃើញតែការកង្វល់ហ្នឹងក៏បាត់បង់ខ្លះការកង្វល់ហ្នឹងក៏បាត់បង់ទៅតែបើសិនណាជាមិនបានធ្វើបន្ទានគឺគឺក្រៀងមានប្រសងមានអីគឺអារម្មណ៍ពិតជាមានបាទ
I want to ask you about something you said about disappearances. You mentioned first that people who failed to meet their work quota a few times would sometimes disappear. But you also mentioned that people who couldn't work because of illness would sometimes disappear. And my question is, did you ever hear the phrase, to keep them is no gain, to kill them is no loss, in reference to either of those groups of people? Who did you hear speak those words? Who used that phrase? And did he say it on just one occasion, or did he say it on a regular basis?
My kong nung kot ni jay clear nung tai ma te ru ko kot ni jay clear nung chia nhuk nhuap.
But pe na dai mien ne chung ngu chu chran ku ki jay nhuk nhuap.
And do you recall where it was that you heard him say that? Was it in your sleeping quarters, at the work site, at a meeting? Where were you physically when you heard him say that? I think you mentioned criticism and self-criticism meetings. Could you tell us a little bit more about that? Who was in charge of them? Who ran them? Who spoke? What did they say? យើងទៅឧទាហរណ៍ថាក្រុមដប់នាក់ត្រូវខុសក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះគឺលើកមិនរួចបាទគេហៅទៅប្រជុំគេលើកទីទានយើងអំពីយើងមិនប្រឹងប្រែងយើងមិនធ្វើពលកម្មចង់ជិះជួនពលកម្មគេយើងអត់មានម្ចាស់ការទៅលើការងារអញ្ចឹងទៅមិត្តឯងត្រូវតែខំប្រឹងបើមិនប្រឹង ធ្វើអែលអែលប្រយ័ត្នអង្ការថាហើយតែទុកក៏មិនចេញដកចេញក៏មិនខាតដូច្នេះពាក្យទាំងអស់នេះគឺដូចរូបចំបាត់ទាល់តែលឺហើយដឹងតែពីខ្លាចហើយបាទ Did you ever hear anyone talking about enemies of Angkar or enemies of the revolution when you were at the Trapeang Thmo family
assembly?
But Smriep Rengi Takamang Uti Hado Chi Pungki Dong Rai Chop Kam Kune throw the saw it ban. But the Bat Pungki Mui Kichot Yung Takamang. But Dong Rai Smrap Rai Kokichot Yung Takamang. Twin the Chop Kap Bat Dong Kokichot Takamang there.
And can you tell us who was keeping track of all of these things, of your, whether you achieved the work quota, whether equipment was lost, whether equipment was broken, who was monitoring that?
Who was monitoring that? Who was monitoring that? Who
was monitoring that? Who was monitoring that? มีกองគេគ្មានធ្វើការទេគេដើរមើលទៅយើងនេះលើងដូច្នេះគឺមានតែមីកងគេអ្នកដើរត្រួតពិនិត្យដឹងថាចប់បាត់ឬក៏ចប់បាក់ពង្គីលហេតុពង្គីដាច់ដៃបាក់ដងរែកមិនធ្វើហ្នឹងក៏គេដើរមើលបាទ
And what about investigation into people's backgrounds, into who they had been and what they had done before the DK regime? Were you ever aware of any sort of investigation into those matters being carried out?
But
at the
Were you ever aware of any district militiamen being present at the
Dan Mark site?
But when they came to that dung.
Did you ever learn about any workers attempting to escape from the work site?
Dung tha pulokor thlop chie yiem kich khluon chen pi karathan nu dai te thlop rut kich chen pi karathan nu dai te
ban dung te
And what about beatings or any other form of physical violence? Did you ever witness any physical violence or beating at the work site?
But mình đã khơi thì.
Now, was your work? Were you primarily involved in digging earth or carrying earth, or did you do both?
But you were
digging.
And are you able to estimate for us how far it was from the place where the earth was dug to the place where you had to deposit it?
Cặp đầy hơi nâng rệt đầy vô một chạ nâng á, chạ ách đầy nâng á, chùm ngài pi cân lại. Cặp đầy nâng chạ ách đầy chùm ngài, chùm ngài bị cân bằng màn đầy.
Bạn, bởi chùm bút spiên tìm muối, nâng chùm lưu, มีกองใหญ่ปนเต้วิจุงไงแมนเกินเต้วิเปียกระดาษทนอลตู้ตรุกเยิ้มปลายวิ่งมารวยแมนโดยฉะนั้นบาดสะเพียนนึงคือปีรวยแมนไกลนุคือช่างไงนะบาดรีเลิศช่างไงนะการปีตีบเรียกโดยทักกรันเบอร์ดัลกันตะกุบตู้กันตะยะเลิศบาดอันนึงจุงไงนอสเปียนที่
แต่คราวปีตีระเตตีมันช่างไงดอลปนอตีมัน And do you have any way of estimating how much each load of earth that you carried
would weigh?
I just want to ask you quickly about your working hours. You discussed that a little bit before, but can you give us an idea of the time you started, the time you stopped for lunch, the time you began after lunch, the time you stopped in the evening, and then the shift you worked at night, just to the extent you're able to?
បាទពេលវេលាធ្វើការគឺព្រឹកឡើងដឹងតែថ្ងៃរះគឺទៅដល់កន្លែងជីកនឹងលុងដីហើយជីកដីហើយបាទរហូតទៅដល់ម៉ោង 11
And after that other short break, what were the working hours after that?
ក្រោយពេលឈប់សម្រាកហើយតើចាប់ផ្ដើមបន្តការងារនៅម៉ោងប៉ុន្មានបាទជំរាបតំបន់ដែលធ្វើការបន្ថែមនៅយប់ហ្នឹងគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង 6 ល្ងាចព្រោះថាម៉ោង 6 ពេលនោះយើងអត់មានម៉ោងទេតាមការប៉ាន់ស្មានបាទដល់ម៉ោង 10 យប់ ព្រោះថាក្នុងរយៈពេលអាងទៅពីងថ្មនឹងត្រូវស្ទប់ទឹកបាទគឺអាងពីងថ្មត្រូវប្រេះជាពីរពេលនោះកម្លាំងគឺសំរុកមានសំរុកទាំងយប់ទាំងថ្ងៃអត់មានឈប់ខ្លាចវិបាកនៅចុងឆ្នាំប្រហែលជាចុងឆ្នាំ79ខែ9គឺខាងស្រុកខ្ញុំនោះតែខែ9ទឹកជន់ហើយ បាទជន់មកក្បាលស្ទឹងមកគឺធ្លាក់ចំអាងតែម្ដងដូច្នេះគឺថាការធ្វើការពេលនោះគឺគេកំណត់ទាំងយប់ទាំងថ្ងៃដល់ពីហូបបាយរួចល្ងាចដឹងថានំនេះសំរុកទុបិតបាទជីពីក្រមឡើងទៅលើវិញពេលស្ទប់ទឹកបាទ
And sir, my last question, you've told us about food, hard work, long hours, fear. Can you tell us what was the most difficult aspect of your time at the Trapang Tama Dam work site? What was the hardest for you from a physical and emotional perspective?
ពិបាកជាងគេដែលតឹងតែងក្នុងអារម្មណ៍ជាងគេបាទការតឹងតែងទាំងផ្លូវអារម្មណ៍ទាំងផ្លូវកាយគឺតឹងតែងទាំងអស់ព្រោះថាការលើកទំនប់អាងទៅពីងថ្មហ្នឹងគឺរីកដីមួយថ្ងៃមួយថ្ងៃមិនមែនតិចទេដូច្នេះម្នាក់ម្នាក់ខ្នងចង់កងអស់ហើយ គិតឃើញពីណាអារម្មណ៍គឺមិនជ្រះស្រឡះទេតឹងតែងរហូតទាំងផ្លូវកាយទាំងផ្លូវចិត្ត
Thank you for answering my questions, Mr. Civil Party. Thank you, Mr. President. No further questions.
ខ្ញុំលោកដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋបព្វនីសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានចប់អស់សំណួរហើយបាទអរគុណជាបន្តនេះអំពីផ្ដាល់វេទិកាជូនទៅក្រុមសហមិត្តវិការពីក្តីត្បូងនេះផ្ដាល់ទៅក្រុមវេទិកាសហមិត្តការពីក្តីលោកនួនជារំលឹកមានឱកាសតាំងទំនួរចំពោះដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋបព្វនីរូបនេះសូមអញ្ជើញបាទ
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Mr. Civil Party. I have a few questions that I would like to put to you. You just answered a question from the prosecution that you, while at the dam, never saw anybody being beaten. Did you ever watch anybody being killed while working at the dam? Did you ever see somebody get hurt or wounded because he or she was involved in an accident?
Đòi xa tại cột thạc càng như thế.
Bạn đây khơi như thế.
Did you ever see anybody get arrested?
Lọc khơi như thế nào mà nẹ trọng bàn kỳ chắc luôn.
While you were working at the dam.
Đại tế nó bê đề lục nâu ai cả thà nốt.
But they couldn't.
Did you ever get disciplined by your unit chief or beaten physically?
But
did
you ever fall sick
while working with them?
What happened? How did you get sick? What did you have? And when you felt these symptoms, what did you do? Did you ask
me
to stop working and lie down? Did any of your workers in any of your units get sick and then had to go to the hospital to recover? Have you ever heard whether workers who got sick and didn't recover could ask to be put on an ox cart to go to the district hospital to get better? See somebody die not because he or she was killed but because of exhaustion Just now you were asked a question by the prosecution about a saying or proverb to keep you is no gain, to lose you is no loss. You said that you had heard this and that the unit chief had said this a few times. Can you explain why it was that you said this, but at the same time allowed you on a few occasions to lie down when you were sick and get better?
បាទព្រោះថាពលកម្មរបស់ខ្ញុំបាទនឹងគឺមិនដែលខានទេកិច្ចការណាដែលប្រធានប្រគល់អ້ອຍគឺធ្វើជារៀងរហូតប៉ុន្តែឈឺមកពេលគេអាចអនុគ្រោះឲ្យយើង
So maybe it wasn't clear to me, but to whom was your unit chief referring then when he was using this saying to keep you as no gain?
បាទពេលគេប្រជុំរួមគឺគេនិយាយជាមួយកងចល័តទាំងអស់ក្នុងកង100នាក់ហ្នឹងគេនិយាយឲ្យឮទាំងអស់គ្នាទៅ
I understand, but
who
did you think at the time did he have in mind when he was using this
proverb?
But when they ban Lukin Jays from Dow to Lubakulm Nette, who pill Pichum, ban King Jays. សម្ដៅទាំងអស់គ្នាទាំងដល់
What did it mean to you at the time when you heard it?
នោះពេលលោកសុភាសិតនឹងតើលោកយល់ថា សុភាសិតនេះមានន័យដូចម្តេចដែរ
But សុភាសិតមួយនេះគឺគេសំដៅទៅលើថាទុកមិនចំណេញដកចេញកំខាត់បុគ្គលណាដែលប្រព្រឹត្តមិនប្រព្រឹត្តតាមមាគីរបស់អង្គការគឺគេគិតទុកម្ដងយកទៅស្លាប់ចោលនេះខ្ញុំយល់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
I see. You just also spoke about working when it was dark between 7 and 10 p.m. Was night work occasional? Once in a while when an offensive was needed? Or
was it regularly?
Did the woman that you married and that you spoke about earlier work at the dam site as well? What about any of her relatives, any of her 13 relatives whom you said they were killed, any of them work at the dam site?
Were they killed?
Were they killed?
Who were Red and Un?
Ta Red nung Un chi nea na dae.
Un nung chi chi vai srok. Red chi yu thia srok.
Did Red and Un have any position
at
the dam work
site?
Were they unit chiefs or were they in any commanding
function?
In your civil party application,
Mr.
Civil Party D22/1934, you hold both Red and Un responsible
for
the harm and for the crimes. What exactly are they responsible for?
តើអ្នកទាំងពីរនេះត្រូវទទួលខុសត្រូវអ្វីឲ្យពិតប្រកបលោកបាទពេលគេចាប់ក្រុមគ្រួសារជាបាទទៅគឺអ្នកទាំងពីរនឹងអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវព្រោះថាជាជាវាយស្រុកជាគណៈស្រុកហើយនឹងគណៈយុធាហើយពេលនោះតាមប្អូនប្រុសរបស់ខ្ញុំដែលរស់នៅស្រុកថ្ងៃនឹងប្រាប់គឺថាតាពីរនេះនឹងជាយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោល
Did the arrest of your wife and her family members have anything to do with their work on the dam?
Sạch nhiệt bằng phổn rồi bỏ cọt nắng cứ cứ chập nơi nào nấu cà rán lực tụm lụp nắng rồi nơi nào.
À tên là Will Sray chốt sầu.
So, I'm not sure if I understand correctly, but does this mean, or are you implying that the arrest had nothing to do with some of them working at the dam?
មិនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅដោយសារតែពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងអ្នកដែលធ្វើការនៅទំនប់នោះទេឬបាទការចាប់ខ្លួននេះមិនមែនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅលើការលើកទំនប់ទេ គឺរយៈពេលដូចជាបានរៀបរាប់ពីមុនរួចមកហើយថាចាប់ខ្លួនដែលពេលដែលទៅនៅជ្រុតស្រូវហើយក៏មានការភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលបំណុំគ្នាទៅរកម៉ែរកអូវទៅក៏គេចាប់យកទៅដាក់សាលាស្រុកគេយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលទៅ
In addition to Red and Un, you also hold
late
King Father Norodom Sihanouk responsible for the crimes because, as you said, he created the Khmer Rouge.
What exactly do you mean with that?
បាទត្រង់កន្លែងនេះព្រោះថាការយំនៃរបស់ខ្ញុំនៅពេលនោះគឺសម្ដេចអូលោកបានប្រកាសថាឲ្យកូនចៅរត់ចូលព្រៃមាគីដូច្នេះចាប់ពីពេលនោះមកគឺកោតខ្មែរក្រហមនឹងឯងបានថាពេលព្រះអង្គប្រកាសថារត់ចូលព្រៃមាគីដល់ពេលកោតមកបែរទៅជាខ្មែរក្រហមនៃការកាប់ទៅវិញទៅលោកពលពតឯការកាប់ទៅវិញ ដូច្នេះព្រះអង្គក៏ជាជនរងគ្រោះដែរពេលនោះព្រះអង្គប្រកាសមែនតែដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ព្រះអង្គជាជនរងគ្រោះដែរ
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party. Thank you, Mr. President.
សូមអរគុណលោកដាំដងរ៉ាប់វិនីសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធាន
ណាអរគុណជាបន្តទៅនេះផ្ដល់ទៅការទៅក្រុមសហមន្ត្រីការពារក្តីលោកខៀវសំផនបាទ
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Monsieur de la Partie Civile. Je n'ai que de brèves questions à vous poser en ma qualité de conseil de Monsieur Kyosampan. Nous avons plusieurs documents à notre disposition qui sont des rapports de votre demande d'être partie civile au procès. Et je voulais savoir si...ce que vous avez indiqué lors de votre entretien avec les personnes qui vous ont aidé à remplir le document, si vous avez indiqué, vous avez bien indiqué ce que vous nous avez dit aujourd'hui, à savoir que le quota que vous aviez appliqué sur le barrage de Trampang Tma était de 3 mètres cubes par jour.
ដើមរងរំលឹកអត់តឆ្លើយតបសូមអញ្ជើញថាមេធាវីអន្តរជាតិកັບនាំមុខតំណាងដើមរងរដ្ឋវិនី
Merci monsieur le président, une très courte clarification car je ne suis pas certaine que toutes les parties comprennent nécessairement comment le rapportde l'unité des victimes a été réalisé. En fait, c'est quelqu'un de l'unité des victimes qui fait la synthèse de l'information contenue dans la constitution de partie civile en Khmer, mais au moment de la réalisation de ce rapport, il n'y a aucune interaction entre la personne de l'unité des victimes et la partie civile. Donc c'est simplement un résumé qui est fait de la constitution de partie civile en Khmer,le document original étant la constitution de partie civile en Khmer et un employé de l'unité des victimes faisant un résumé en anglais.
Merci maintenant sur cette précision. Dans le document E3-4889, qui est donc le formulaire de renseignement qui a été rempli, il y aaindiquer un certain nombre de choses sur ce que vous avez indiqué au moment de remplir ce formulaire. Ma question est donc de savoir, donc E3-4889 en français 00-89-52-11. Et je pense qu'en Khmer, ça doit être le 00-5-4-0-4-5-4-6. Et en anglais, 01-06-1-2-5-1. Il est mentionné dans ce document que vous auriez fait état d'un quota de 5 mètres cubes. Donc ma question est de savoir si c'est une erreur au sein de ce document ou si vous avez toujours indiqué ce que vous avez indiqué à l'audience, à savoir que le quota était de 3 mètres cubes. Je vous remercie de cette précision. Autre précision, vous avez indiqué à mon confrère que le décès des membres de votre famille n'avait aucun lien avec le barrage de Trampang Tma. Est-ce que vous pouvez confirmer que c'est en 79 que vous avez appris leur décès, c'est-à-dire après l'arrivée des Vietnamiens ?
បាទការស្លាប់នៅក្រុមគ្រួសារខ្ញុំគឺខ្ញុំដឹងតាំងពីថ្ងៃគេចាប់ទៅប៉ុន្តែដែលសេក្នុងឯកសារតែឆ្នាំ1979នោះគឺប្អូនខ្ញុំអ្នកដែលរស់នៅនឹងទេគេប្រាប់ថាប្រពន្ធកូនរបស់បងគឺស្លាប់ដោយសារគេយកទូអាកចូលហើយខ្ញុំរត់រួចចឹងគឺថាក្នុងអេកសាបានទៅសេឆ្នាំ79នោះគឺមិនមែនទេចុងឆ្នាំ78បាទ
Je vous remercie de ces précisions. Je n'ai pas d'autres questions.
បាទអរគុណសកម្មភាពថ្ងៃនេះដល់ពេលជប់សម្រាប់ហើយផងជំនួយជម្រះប្រកាសផ្អាកពេលដំណើរការសកម្មភាពត្រឹមនេះហើយសកម្មភាពលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកហើយប្រវត្តិទី3ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2015ចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកតទៅសកម្មភាពថ្ងៃស្អែកឲ្យជំនះនឹងធ្វើសកម្មភាពបង្ហាញឯកសារគន្លឹះសំខាន់ៗពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងអង្គហេតុការដ្ឋានទំនុកមួយមករាការដ្ឋានការងារពលីនហោះកំពង់ឆ្នាំងនិងការដ្ឋានការងារទំនុកទៅពេ ដែលលោកអាអង្គថាលោកបានទទួលរងនៅក្នុងរបបកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអង្គរដ្ឋអង្គហេតុការដ្ឋានការងារទំនុកតំពាំងថ្មបានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយលោកអាចសម្រាប់បានហើយហើយអង្គជំរះក៏អរគុណដែរលោកយូនសារ៉ាត់បុគ្គលិកអង្គការ TBO ឥឡូវនេះលោកអាចសម្រាប់បានហើយហើយប្រកបឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលការនរមួយជាមួយនឹងបុគ្គលិកនៃអង្គភាពគំពីសាក់សីនិងអ្នកជំនាញក្នុងការជូនលោកមានលឿយបរិទ្ធលាប់ទៅកាន់ដំណើរឋានរបស់គាត់ឬក៏គោលដៅណាដែលគាត់មានបំណងចង់ទៅបានហើយ ហើយប្រកបឲ្យអនុរិយអំពីគុំខាំងនាំខ្លួនជនជាប់ចោតទាំងពីររូបលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ទីរគុំខាំងនៃអបតកោបញ្ចុះនិងប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ទាំងពីររូបត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសម្មនាការនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសម្រាប់ចុះ